in that level, but I got through it anyway. How's mum though?
Ahead of you is the Aperture Science Time Portal Activation Force Field. This field will activate and deactivate your ability to shoot time portals. It will not fizzle your portals or destroy cubes.
Okay.
Great. The following chamber will combine all the elements you have learned so far. Good luck solving your first test while shooting three different portals.
Tucky lost one of our cats 2 weeks ago, so she ran to tell me they found him under a neighbor's shed, looking much worse for wear. That sucks. Doing okay now, or being with the vet overnight should be fine. Good. Okay, so we've got two things to grab. We have no portal way up that I can see. We do have a drop. Across. Okay. Let's go back in time, take a look. Be with the vet overnight. Yes, we saw that. He was stuck in a hole, so he has all swords stuck to him. Herself says to push the red button. Okay, herself. I shall push the red button. Which one? This one? Or this one? So then we take this, and then we put it on the big button, and we get that. And then we go that way. Not quite enough. So what do you think we do? So we need to fall bigger height. I think maybe we put the blue portal up there. No, that's probably not it. We can go into the future. Take a look. What have we got in here? What's different? Bring this back. I don't know if that's going to be of any use. Doing that building up momentum. I think it's not gonna work quite. So wrong one. Yeah. Or
remember that you can only place time portals on surfaces which are in the same condition in both timelines.
Thank you for pointing that out. We do need to leave that in here. Then that. There we go. But now we need the up there. So we need to do that. If I take the box off here and put that up there, go back, move that, the orange this, I don't know. It's not gonna do it because let's see, I could put the time portal up there and then that'll drop us. Put the time portal on the roof. But where does that drop into? Because the time portal goes to the same spot in both timelines. Maybe it does go there. Okay, hold on. Let's see. So we have blue portal. Thank you. but only one time portal, yes. And we need to jump in this timeline. So that should... not that one, this one. Should be on this.
Well done. Traveling through a time portal will also transfer your current momentum into the other timeline.
Interesting twist added. The button, which I'm guessing does that to fire us over there. But if we go through here, carrying the books, that will not work. Down here is just space, I guess. Okay, let's check the other side. Still have the doors. Just drop. Which gets us over there. Is that indicating a button to put the thing on or to drop it? So I need to run it through this and then shoot a portal here to fire the box up and catch it. Question is, which timeline do we need to be in? Blue one down here. What did we miss? Oh. Okay, yeah. So we need both of them on this side. Okay, so put the block up. Do I need to do it on the in the future? Maybe I need to do it in the future. Closes the door. So put that there. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna bring this one back. It up there. Then be able to shoot that, moving it, getting rid of this one. So we want to shoot orange this time. This be high enough. Find out. Yeah. Cool. So now orange. There we go.
Nicely done. Now, let's move on to some more advanced challenges.
Okay. It's good. I wonder if they'll release any more. I wonder how much this broke their brain making it.
If you are ever unsure where you placed your portals or where you left a cube in the other timeline, feel free to use the puzzle element indicator switch on your portal device. This will display holographic projections of your portals and cubes in the other timeline.
Okay, how do we use that? So F. Ah, there we go. Okay, cool. And what's through here? One, two. Okay, so buttons. And then three is this one. And it's timed. Fun. Okay. So we need to use this to get in and out of the time cage. How does this last? Okay. Back there. Blue. Nope, wrong one. I'm not doing this. Yeah. And once I'm in here, I can actually use one of the portals to get out. Okay. So we need to get here. So let's put that there. There. And then we just pick one to come through, it doesn't matter which. Okay. That. That. Damn it. I just missed it. Okay, well, we have an idea of what we're doing anyway. Which one? That's one. Smaller movements.